Jonathan Morris, a vampire hunter, and his friend Charlotte Howlin enter Dracula's castle. The latter threatens to resurrect with the help of his faithful right hand, Death. A vampire named Roman, who is angry with humanity, lets his hatred through art and especially painting. He believes that his daughters, he lost during the war, were created as Loretta and Stella Ricard, both daughters of Eric Ricard. Eric's mind is imprisoned in the castle until proof of the liberation or destruction of this.